Yeah. Hoping that you miss me, yeah. Cause I'm really trying, always feel like something's missing, yeah. When I think about us, yeah. I've been living life on fate, you know. And if you don't know Eagle, I hope the song will set us straight, you know. Yeah, cause I remember when they died of me. Them same niggas called me back and told me that they proud of me. Yeah, I mean we all got baggage. It's a long drive to heaven and I'm just trying to put some gas in. It breaks my heart when I call my mom to come and see me, cause she thinks I got money now since she seen me on the TV. But she never seems to believe me when I tell her it's not that easy. But I guess we'll figure that out, yeah. Too many people leave the world without changing it. And when I realized I wasn't perfect was the same time I started embracing it. Yeah, I love your flaws, stop erasing it. And you got problems, homie, so start facing it. Yeah. And stop jogging and start racing it. Cause life is long and Jaya, so start pacing it. When you pack your gun, don't forget to pack your Bible too. Cause I remember times when I was suicidal too. It's okay to lose your temper, my nigga. It's okay to roll some weed and get on your level, my nigga. It's okay, it's okay, it'll be okay, it's okay. You get on your knees and you pray, and you thank God for this day. Both parents don't think I'm grateful enough. And I hope I don't lose her, trying to be faithful enough. Yeah, my sister's always worried about what Shane's gonna say. I seen her popping pills to make the pain go away. She thinking about the sun to make the rain go away. And she looking at the rope to make the blame go away.
I'm just hoping that you miss me. Cause I'm really trying. Always feel like something's missing. When I think about it.
Losing weight cause I'm not eating the same. And I got bags under my eyes cause I'm not sleeping the same. Yeah, trying to bring revelation and shit. And shout out all my niggas getting educated and shit. Yeah, and shout out all my niggas with they 9-to-5 jobs. Still think about their dreams when they got some time off. Yeah, you hate your job but it's better than being broke and working minimum wage just to stay afloat. Your life's gotta be worth more than 50 rand an hour. And when you turn to crime, they call you a coward, yeah. That's just how it goes these days. I pray to God I'm blessed and that my art still pays.